They look calm, gentle, innocent even. With their little smile and feather-like gills, it's hard to imagine them as killers. But don't let that fool you. Beneath that peaceful expression lies an ancient hunter, evolved for stealth, precision, and survival. This is the axolotl, a creature that hunts without sound, strikes without warning, and fascinates everyone who sees it. Today, we'll uncover the hidden instincts behind that adorable smile and witness the axolotl as nature truly designed it, a patient, silent predator. Welcome back to Spot On Pet Life. Section 1. Built for the Hunt. In the cold, dark waters of ancient Mexico, movement meant survival. Every flick, every ripple could be the difference between a meal and going hungry. Axolotls are ambush predators, meaning they rarely chase. They wait, perfectly still, perfectly quiet. Their body is designed for patience. Broad head, wide mouth, and lidless eyes to take in every flicker of light. Gills like coral, gently waving, disguising them as part of the landscape. They are masters of disguise, blending into the gravel and shadow, and when the moment comes, they move like lightning. Section 2. The Strike. The axolotl doesn't bite, it inhales. When prey wanders close, it opens its mouth in less than 0.05 seconds, creating a powerful vacuum. This suction strike pulls water and everything in front of it straight into the mouth. The sudden gulp sound you hear? That's not air. That's pressure. The physics of predation. They rely on accuracy, not aggression. One clean strike, and the hunt is over. Even the fastest prey, worms, tiny shrimp, even small fish, stand no chance against that sudden burst of suction. But what makes the axolotl truly extraordinary is that it doesn't depend on sight. In the cloudy, plant-filled waters of its native habitat, visibility is nearly zero. So, instead, it feels. Axolotls possess a lateral line system, a series of tiny sensors running down their body that detect movement and vibration in the water. Every wiggle, every heartbeat of a nearby worm creates a pattern, like sonar, and the axolotl reads it instantly. It's a hunter guided by the language of ripples. Even with their eyes closed, they can see through motion. Section 4. An Ancient Design. The axolotl's hunting instincts go back millions of years. It's one of the last surviving neotenic amphibians, meaning it retains juvenile traits its entire life. Those traits, external gills, finned tails, and underwater lungs, aren't just cute. They're what make it such an efficient aquatic hunter. Unlike frogs, which evolved to hunt on land, axolotls remain aquatic forever. That means they've perfected life underwater, patient, still, efficient. Their ancestors roamed Earth long before humans ever existed, and somehow, through centuries of evolution, they kept their peaceful, smiling face, even as predators. Section 5. The Perfect Predator. Everything about the axolotl serves one purpose: efficiency. They conserve energy, hunting only when needed. They don't tear or chew, they swallow whole, letting nature do the rest. And when the hunt is over, they return to stillness. No gloating, no aggression, just calm. That balance between predator and peace is part of what makes them so mesmerizing to watch. They remind us that not all hunters are fierce. Some are gentle, until they strike. Section 6. The Science of Suction. Let's look closer at how that suction works. When an axolotl opens its mouth, it rapidly expands the buccal cavity, the space inside. That sudden expansion drops pressure, creating an underwater vacuum. In physics terms, high pressure outside plus low pressure inside equals prey gets pulled in instantly. Then the axolotl closes its mouth, forces water back out through its gills, and the meal is swallowed whole. No teeth, no chewing, just physics and instinct in perfect harmony. Section 7. Why they eat rocks. You might have seen your axolotl swallow small pebbles or gravel and thought, oh no, it's going to choke. But here's the interesting part. It's usually on purpose. These small stones, called gastroliths, act like ballast in the stomach. They help the axolotl stay balanced and swim straight, especially during fast movement. Researchers have found that young axolotls will actually choose the perfect size of gravel and even spit out the ones they don't want. So, while it looks odd, it's actually instinct at work. A natural tool for a natural hunter. Section 8. When the lights go down. Axolotls are most active when the lights dim. That's when their world feels safest. In the half-light, they patrol their territory, following faint vibrations and chemical cues in the water. Sometimes they freeze for minutes, motionless. Sometimes they dart forward in a flash of precision. Everything is calculated, nothing wasted. In the dark, their calm smile hides a relentless focus. Section 9. The art of floating. You may see your axolotl floating gently near the surface. It looks peaceful, maybe lazy, but often it's part of their hunting instinct. They rise to watch, to sense, to wait. Sometimes it's just comfort. Other times it's positioning. They can adjust buoyancy with air in their lungs and use it to hover, perfectly balanced, the underwater equivalent of stalking from the shadows. Floating, resting, or planning. With axolotls, you never really know which one. Section 10. The immortal hunter. As if their hunting abilities weren't impressive enough, axolotls have one more secret weapon: regeneration. Lose a limb, they'll grow it back. Damaged gills, repaired in weeks. Even parts of their heart or spinal cord can regenerate. They're not just predators, they're survivors. Each scar, each hunt, each wound, simply erased by time. Nature's perfect little reset button. Section 11. The peace after the hunt. After the chaos of feeding comes stillness again. The axolotl rests, half floating, half hidden among the plants. For now, the world is calm. But always, the instincts remain, patient, ancient, unblinking. Predator, peacekeeper, survivor. That's the axolotl, nature's quiet paradox. So there you have it, the axolotl, gentle, mysterious, and far more capable than it seems. A hunter that doesn't chase, a predator that never looks angry. A creature so unique, scientists are still learning from it today. If you enjoyed this deeper look into their wild behavior, check out my other videos, from Why Axolotls Are the Perfect Pet to The Shocking Truth About Pet Store Axolotls. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this with someone who thinks axolotls are just cute little fish, because there's so much more than that. Until next time, keep your tank cool, your worms wiggly, and your axolotls happy. See ya!